I've just finished reading this, Death of a Glutton. It was the 8th in the series by MC Beaton and the Hamish Macbeth murder mistress. Absolutely brilliant book. I don't know how MC Beaton thought of these characters. They really must have been people that she'd actually seen, because this is so realistic. God forbid if anybody actually meets anybody who is as gluttonous as this lady in this one. Every day's a bonus.